Now that's what I'm fucking talking about, man. I didn't know I needed this movie in my life, but clearly I did, and my wife did as well. I mean, that's the most perfectly fun, ridiculous movie I've ever seen, with the beautiful cherry on top of Nicolas Cage. My name is Old School, and I just got done watching on Amazon Early Access, you know, $20 movies, Willy's Wonderland, the new Nicolas Cage movie, dude, which is fucking ridiculous, dude. I mean, it's like, all right, now it's a little contrived, it did have some problems. Okay, let me just, whoo, that's what this is for, man. It's always there to just bring it back down a little bit. The movie's so fun. So fun. All right. So this movie, Nicolas Cage, Willy's Wonderland. You ever heard of Five Nights at Freddy's? Right? It's like a video game where you get trapped inside like this Chuck E. Cheese showbiz pizza place, and the animatronic characters are coming to life trying to kill you. Right? I'm sure you've heard of that. This movie, Willy's Wonderland, is basically that. I don't know why they just didn't make that movie, because it's so damn similar, but this did have its own little backstory and stuff like that. Wait, I'm getting ahead of myself. Let me rewind it back. Okay, so for those who don't know what Five Nights at Freddy's is, okay, so this movie starts out, Nicolas Cage pulls up, and clearly what it is, his own car, because this is a micro-budget movie, man. Like, this thing was done, like, all the money went to the animatronic characters and stuff like that, and it's some CG blood splatter. Everything else is bare bones as hell, right? You can tell half this shit is Nicolas Cage's. So Nicolas Cage blows the town in his own car, his, like, charge or whatever, right? Comes in, hits some spike strips, blows out his tires. Next thing he finds out, man, that, like, the local cop left him out there by accident, and then this tow truck driver comes to come get him, right? And they're like, oh, but I have to get your tires, but we can't take a credit card. So it's like, now you have to, like, you know, work it off to get your new tires and shit. It's a little sick, wrong turn, U-turn type talents, because it's a horror movie. I should have said that. This movie got me a little bit, like, gleeful. It's been a while since I've been gleeful, man. Like, doing these weekly movie reviews again has been pretty fun, man, because I'm watching myself get to go to the States. Like, last week, super serious and dour. And this week, glee. So anyway, Nicolas Cage wants to make a deal with this dude to get his car fixed, that he has to basically go to this showbiz pizza fucking style place called Willy's Wonderland, and it's all closed down, and he has to clean it. And if he cleans it, this dude, who I guess owns the Willy's Wonderland, will, like, pay for his car to get fixed. So therein is your story. Nick Cage goes inside, and every animatronic character is possessed, and they're, like, saying horrible, terrible things, and they've been killing people for ages, and it's like Nicolas Cage seems to be the only one, period, dude, who's able to actually kill and fight these evil, possessed Willy's Wonderland animatronics. No explanations on a lot of shit. That's not a spoiler. No explanations. Fantastic ending. Like, the ending was really the punch, man. So let me just dial it back here, right? Okay. So they do explain why these characters are possessed, and there is in the story, right? So basically, Nicolas Cage is in there, and there's some kids, I guess they're supposed to be teenagers, but they all look like they're 25. And this group of, like, xenials, I guess you'd call them, right, are trying to, like, burn down the Willy's Wonderland because they know about these possessed animatronic things, these demons, right, living in their demon den of feasting upon the flesh of the living. So these stupid teenagers, right, or 20-year-olds, whatever the fuck they are, right? So it's like, they're, like, trying to fucking, you know, get rid of the place, but they see Nicolas Cage go in there, and they know that he's gonna be sacrificed and shit like that. So it's like, they break in, and this is the part of the movie I could have done without. I could have done without the six teenagers in a horror movie type of thing, because it really has no place in the overall feeling and vibe of the majority of Willy's Wonderland. I mean, but, like, I don't know, I'm trying not to spoil this for you guys, because you gotta see it. But, so what you think in a horror movie would happen, happens. Okay, that's not really a spoiler. So, I still can't get over that fucking ending. Dude, so anyway, right? Nicolas Cage is fighting these fucking possessed animatronic things. The movie is fucking amazing. It's awesome. I laugh my fucking ass off. And here's the kicker. You guys are ready for the ultimate kicker here, dude? Because this review is going on 5 minutes, dude. No dialogue. Nicolas Cage has no dialogue. Doesn't say a word. Not one fucking word. But this is probably even more so than Mandy. This is the most Nicolas Cage movie of all Nicolas Cage movies. He does him bigger and better than ever with no dialogue. Just facial expressions, some good moves, some dancing, zero talking. I dare say I love this movie, man. It's not a perfect movie by any fucking means, dude. But I gotta be genuine with when a movie is so fucking fun that you just immediately, these are the type of movies I need to review and I love to review because I don't have to think. I'm just like, you know, right out my house, right to the car, just like when it's right at the theater, right to the car. Dude, fantastic, mind-blowing. Has some issues that, you know, some kind of bullshit stuff that I didn't like in it. But whatever. I'm gonna go four out of five, dude. I mean, like, you know, it's probably in reality more like a 3.5 star movie than it is a four, but it's so fucking fun. I recommend the fuck out of it. It's on, oh, where's my lighter? It's on Amazon. On the early access, you know, row of, like, films. It is $20. Worth every dollar. Worth every penny. I didn't think that sucks. Because I wanted to go see it in the theater. Because I heard that. Blah, 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 blah. Wind that back there a little bit for you. Heard that it was coming out of the theater. And then I wanted to go see it in the theater. But it wasn't playing in the theater around here. So what happened was, I had to pay $20 and watch on Amazon. I'm trying to support the theaters over here, y'all. And, like, you're not releasing the theaters in the movie, brah. So, I don't know. Stream it. Buy it. Get it. Watch it. Willy's Wonderland. Fantastic. Nick Cage for life. Nick Cage. Thank you.